The bad news for Ryanair and its passengers continued today as the airline announced that it will be continuing its flight cancellations all the way up until mid-March. In a statement on its website, the company announced plans to slow its growth this winter to deal with the issues created by problems with pilots' rosters. Around 400,000 passengers have been affected by the cancellations so far, and passengers have all been emailed to be notified, according to the airline. In a statement from Ryanair, Michael Ollery said, "We sincerely apologize to those customers who have been affected by last week's flight cancellations or these sensible schedule changes announced today." Michael Ollery, "While over 99% of our 129 meters customers will not have been affected by any cancellations or disruptions, we deeply regret any doubt we caused existing customers last week about Ryanair's reliability or the risk of further cancellation. 34 routes have been suspended completely over the winter. They are Bucharest, Palermo Sofia, Castellanchenia, Athens Sofia, Mimingenchenia, Paphos Sofia, Pisachenia, Thessaloniki Sofia, Stockholm Nyo Cologne, Berlin SXF Sofia, Venice TSF Edinburgh, Sesson Thessaloniki, Bratislava Glasgow, Las Palmas Thessaloniki, Paris VVA Hamburg, Edinburgh Thessaloniki, Warsaw WMI Hamburg, Katowice Trapani, Baden-Baden Hamburg, Oslo TRF Trapani, Frankfurt HHN Hamburg, Thessaloniki Trapani, Genoa Hamburg, Venice TSF Trapani, Krakow London LGW, Belfast Trapani, Parma London STN, Edinburgh Trapani, Rome Fiu London STN, Glasgow Trapani, Trieste Newcastle, Faro Rokla, Warsaw Newcastle, Gdansk Gdansk, Warsaw." It's thought that some Manchester flights may be on the new cancellations list. Affected passengers are being emailed to be notified, but a full list hasn't yet been made public. For more information, head to the Ryanair website.